Byron, Kotkaniemi, Lekkonen goes to the front of the net. Now he'll go to the corner to help out. Shovels it back. Kulak's shot. That got through the net. Score! It rattled around in front of Matt Murray, and the Montreal Canadiens have pinches now, trying to hold the puck in. Brian Doolin stripped to the puck. Here comes Nick Suzuki. He's got Armia with him. He shoots. He scores! Another Montreal playoff rookie has scored his first. Advances the puck. Deneau to Gallagher. In off the wing. Tried to hook the puck in front. It was blocked. In comes Petrie. He scores! Jeff Petrie gets the goal, and the Montreal Canadiens have defeated the Penguins 3-2 and win the first game of the best of five. Awkwardly as Letang puts the puck up the boards, Petrie won't let it out. Lekkonen turns off the boards, can't get a shot, gets some open ice. Now he takes the shot, deflected right on, rebound, score! Jesperi Kotkaniemi makes it a one-goal game. And he does, and he got the puck back to Jack Johnson. He bobbled it, and Lekkonen's right on him. Great backhand pass. Byron stops up, hits the trainer. Murray with a great save. Rebound, Weber scores! On the second rebound, Shea Weber, who joined the rush, gives Montreal a 1-0 lead. Chiarot put the puck back in the corner. Kotkaniemi back to the blue line to Shea Weber. On the other side, Chiarot takes a shot, scores! Deflection right up into the top corner.
Not to be outdone, Brendan Gallagher slammed the door as hard as well, too. But he got it.
Centering pass and a great chance for Suzuki. Stopped by Murray. Now the puck's across the line. Looked like he made the save, but the puck is pushed across the line. He plays the puck into the corner. Drouin off the board. Philip Deneau up top. Chiarot to Petrie. He shoots. He scores! From the goal line, Jeff Petrie with a seeing eye shot that gives the Montreal Canadiens a 4-3. Leaves the puck there. Letang up the boards. Tanev. Chiarot pinched on. Turned the puck over. Here's Paul Byron again. He gets hooked. There'll be a power play. No, there won't. Arturi Lekkonen from Paul Byron beat Tristan Jarry on a delayed penalty call. And the Montreal Canadiens have a 1-0. Here's Letang. Tip in by Hornquist. Weber's first man back. Malkin coming right to him. Hard up the boards. Byron took the man, so the puck drifts down the ice and into the net. And the Montreal Canadiens, with 32 seconds to go, take a 2-0 lead. And look at them celebrate. An exciting time for a young Montreal Canadian team that grew up a lot in a four-game series against the Pittsburgh Penguins and have defeated them and moved into the first round. Takes the pass and gives it back to Nick Suzuki. Petrie into the middle of the ice to Weber. One-timer, big save by Hart. Loose puck in the rebound. Weber shoots. He scores! Long pass trying to catch the Flyers on a change. Nick Suzuki out with Brendan Gallagher, Thomas Tatar. And Gallagher fights the puck to net. They score. Thomas Tatar is on the scoreboard for the first time in the playoff. There's a chance for Drouin with a shot up high. And Carter Hart doesn't have his stick. It's in behind the net. And the Canadians have the puck again. Knocked down in front. Drouin shot. Rebound. Kotkaniemi scores. Mete at the blue line on the other side. Tatar walks in. Shoots. Scores.
What a great view of what Carter Hart did or didn't see. I mean, in front of him, he's got a Canadian player moving to one side, Justin Braun. It's just a great block there as Tatar hid that one very well. Watch the release.
Who is there? Like, look at the bodies in the jump in the Canadians. They're winning all those loose puck battles.
Armia centering, scores! Off a skate and in, and the fourth line joins the fun. It's 4-0 Montreal.
And this is a byproduct of a couple of shifts in a row. You get the pressure off, you get it out of your zone, and the next line comes out. Man, they're just all over.
Niskanen's got a stick from a forward now, and that's Lawton trying to clear the puck with his feet. He got it out. Domi's back in. Here's Kotkaniemi. Waits, takes, scores! Two for Kotkaniemi, and it's 5-0. He's back at the blue line. Konechny overskated the puck.
And it'll be lugged out to center. Ouellette with the long shoot in, and after the puck, Onea scores! The futility for the Philadelphia power play. Arrival of the puck, instead Thompson brings it in, and his pass is intercepted by Kulak. Armia with Drouin, and Nick Suzuki scores. Posted in on what looked like would be a harmless shot against Carter Hart. Let the puck get back to Petrie, into Suzuki, Drouin out of the corner, watched by Matt Niskanen. Suzuki comes in, Gallagher trying to get open in front, he scores! Knocked it out of the air and looks to the heavens in relief.
And that's just your instincts. Puck's in the air, take a swing at it, and he puts it perfectly up and over the shoulder of Hart. Yeah, look at the emotion of that back out, great hand eye.
5-on-5, here's Suzuki trying to make something happen. Armia follows him. Nate Thompson is back for the Flyers. Gave the puck away right in front of the net. Suzuki scores! How's that for an answer? Jonathan Drouin with a great play to set up Nick Suzuki, and this one should count. Made a little pass. Armia against Provorov. Pushed the puck by him. There's an empty net as they get across the blue line. Janot might have a shot at him. Fires a puck. It deflects off Voracek and in. And at center, Suzuki again to Weber, and around the outside they go. Back to Weber. Back to Petrie. Into the middle. Armia shoots. Stopped by Hart. Score! Suzuki might have poked it through.
And in there took Sherratt with him, but obviously didn't want the risk of the to get it wrong. You got to kill another penalty.
Knoppel's made a difference since his return to the lineup, hasn't he? Here's Drouin out of front. A sharp angle shot. They score!
On the move, over the line, Leafs lines will be jumbled. Here's Josh Anderson's trying to split the D. Scores! Anderson beats Campbell, and Montreal has struck first. Power play, and it's Matthews in. Drops to Thornton, checked on the play, and turned back by Armia with speed. Paul Byron gets there, done, scores! What a brilliant goal by Paul Byron, shorthanded.
With the little trip of Byron, but how about his heads-up play? Kept control, watch himself focus.
Tyler Toffoli into the slot, kick back for Edmondson. Big shot, rebound. Toffoli couldn't get it. Another save, rebound scores, and it's Kotkaniemi into the lineup and onto the score sheet. Thornton against Merrill and Suzuki. Perry one-hands it to the line, not out. Held in momentarily by McGav, and now here's Suzuki into the loop zone, scores! Nick Suzuki, and the game is tied. Here's Armia through center, flicks it in on the backhand. Sandino gets back for Toronto first, takes a hit, turns it over, Armia's in, scores! Yoel Armia has opened the scoring for Montreal. Maple Leafs, the only North Division team he didn't score against this year. Pass in front, and a redirection. Stopped by Campbell. Loose for Perry. Down. Scores! And the Canadiens have a 2-0 lead, and it's Armia again.
And so often, your stick is like your rudder, and there he lost it. He's on his back, and that one slides underneath as Armia gets the third chance at it.
Galchenyuk a little slow to get up after that. As they crashed in on the forecheck, and now a turnover here in front for Kotkaniemi. Scores! Yes, Barry Kotkaniemi with a steal. Put with speed, got there first. Cycles it to the near side. Bogosian moves up. Leaf play by the fifth, but broken up. Cole Caulfield in alone here. Along with Suzuki. And off the pin. Nick Suzuki's won it for the Canadiens. And we will have a game six.
Just one of those plays that you can't make at the offensive line. And this one, short passes, quick reaction, and right off the back of the net.
0-15 in the series. Suzuki wins the draw to Foley. Perry Caulfield calling for it, shooting it. Loose in front of the net. Campbell down. Still loose. Scores. Corey Perry. Cole Caulfield back to the captain and across for Petrie. Suzuki on that right flank and gave it to Foley in the middle. Scores! Paul Byron to Shea Weber and back. Travis Dermott lost it inside the line. Chance Kotkaniemi scores! Yes, Perry, Kotkaniemi. And there will be a game seven Monday night.
Glove side and finds a way to get past Campbell to end this game and send us back to Toronto for a game seven.
Bogosian had some trouble with it, played it to the line. Hyman rejected, and now it's Marner, and he is stripped of the puck, and Gallagher on the counter, along with Stahl, scores! Brendan Gallagher has his first of the series, and Montreal strikes first in the slot, and that drilled wide to Foley. Looks skyward after missing a good setup. Here's Suzuki, scores! Tipped in front, it's a power play goal, and it's 2-0 Montreal.
This time, though, you can see he might have even been going wide, but right off the left knee of Perry and squeaks by Campbell.
Austin Matthews, one goal on 34 shots in the series. Empty net, Tyler Toffoli scores, and it's back to the line, played around for Petrie. His shot scores! Jeff Petrie with a point shot.
Look at that, tape to tape as Kotkaniemi won his battle in the corner, got to the side of the net, and what a way to rattle Hellebuck.
Creates a turnover, back onto the stick of Eric Stahl, and Edmondson the shot, kicked out. The Brandon Manitoba native hands it to Perry in front, scores! Corey Perry setting up Eric Stahl, and it's 2-0 Canadian. An outlet here for Caulfield, who moves it ahead, and now Edmondson up for Suzuki. It's a two-on-one with Toffoli. Here's Suzuki in, scores! What a move by Nick Suzuki.
Jets are thinking, okay, I'm going to be able to get something going, and instead, an outlet pass. Talk about patience for Suzuki.
9 minutes remaining in the third of one goal game. Breakaway pass. Shea Weber is stopped by Hellebuck. They score on the rebound. And Montreal's restored the two-goal lead. Into the Montreal zone. Around it comes off Wheeler. And Canadians are going to clear. Evans is going to get down there first. The net is empty. Can he tuck it in? He does. Pays a price, but scores the goal.
You know that Scheifele's coming back defensively to make a play, but you're in a vulnerable spot at this point, and it's basically over. And he runs through the check of Evans.
Steelers to Connor, and he fired that high. Clearing a tip is up onto the stick of Toffoli with Leckett, and it's a two-on-one break. Toffoli scores! Short-handed goal for Tyler Toffoli. Perry sets up behind the net, looks for Stahl, got the shot on. Perry the rebound, and this veteran line goes to work again. Perry scores! Gallagher with an area pass. After it goes to Deneau, he up there defensively, but Deneau comes up with it, centers it, into the feet. Deneau, another shot, scores!
Hellebuck's trying to anchor himself on both posts, trying to find the puck. He got three Winnipeg Jets. There's Wheeler, who had hit the bar earlier, trying to come back to the front. He's late to get there.
Rink wide for Connor. Kicked back and intercepted. It's a two-on-one. Armia and Byron. Yoel Armia holds. Byron scores! Another short-handed goal! The Canadians set it up with Gustafson, Edmondson, Toffoli, Caulfield, and Suzuki in front scores! Nick Suzuki from Caulfield! Sends it in, though, to the reach of Price. Wheeler along the boards, back for Pionk. Sweeps it into the slot, redirected by Connor, who couldn't take it off his glove. And Yoel Armia, long range, empty netter, his second of the night. Eric Gustafson across for Suzuki. Now Toffoli gives it back to his center. Gustafson shot, scores! Power play goal after a missed clear, and it's 1-0 Canadians. Andrew Cott for the final minute of this opening period. Gallagher intercepts the pass. Kulak shooting, scores! Tipped in front, and it's 2-0 Montreal.
Down on the wall, Edmondson gets joined by Gustafson down there. Now Kulak with the quick little shot. Oh, what a tip in front. You can see the box out by Forbert.
9 shots on goal for all the Winnipeg forwards tonight. Suzuki can't get it to the net. Blocked by Pullman as they battle in the corner. Caulfield picks it up in front. Scores! Series winner, Tyler Toffoli. And a Kelly Cup playoff goal. Suzuki in front. Bump to Toffoli. Caulfield scores! And there it is! His first Stanley Cup playoff goal is a power play marker and gets the Canadians on the board. But played in front, Armia with a whack at it. And now Armia takes Martinez to the inboards. Here's Corey Perry feeding it back. Edmondson shot off a skate. This one scores! And the Canadians have struck first. Yoel Armia. Here's Petrie at the line. Caulfield in the slot scores! A changeup by Toffoli. And it's 2-0 Montreal, and Toffoli's point streak is now 8. Aaron recovers. Kotkaniemi tips it in, and here's a break. Paul Byron's in alone. Scores! Backhand beauty for Paul Byron, and it's 3-0 Canadians. Was tied up there by Suzuki and couldn't get a backhand away. Nick Holden shot is blocked, and now the Canadians will bust out. Caulfield's got a break, settles the puck, and scores! Goal, Caulfield!
I'd expect Price to maybe follow this one up the ice here if they get control.
The icing as Anderson got a piece of that. Block, scores! Josh Anderson! As Fleury then plays it, and the game is tied! Aerial pass to Riley Smith, and Kotkaniemi there to turn it back. Anderson knocks it down. Paul Byron, Anderson scores! Game winner, Josh Anderson!
But what a play on the turnover. That should be all right. I think Anderson, who's had such a tough time, he's been frustrated, hasn't been able to get much going, and that's not over the shoulder. That's game over.
Ian Martinez, to side of the net, long, nearly tucked it in. And the penalized player back on the ice, and Suzuki, it's a breakaway pass. Paul Byron scores! Law still out there for Vegas as it's Kotkaniemi ahead. Anderson's got a step. Josh Anderson stopped by. Rebound scores. Jesperi Kotkaniemi, and the Canadians have the icebreaker. Nice short pass. Canadians are out. They'll get a change if they want it. Toffoli leaves it. And here's Suzuki moving in. Swings for the corner. Centers it in front. Scores! What a pass by Suzuki. And Eric Staal makes it 2-0. Caulfield with that back pass intercepted by Stone. With Chandler Stephenson turns it over. It's a breakaway. Corey Perry did. Here's Perry across. Scores! Cole Caulfield. Power play goal. Stone gives it back to Marchessault. Petrangelo, a pass into the slot, intercepted by Toffoli, and he'll dump it out. Empty net. Nick Suzuki says good night. Petrie to center. He'll send it in. Martinez able to stop that up, and then gives it away. Weber will fire, scores. The captain has the icebreaker in game 6.
Over and over.
Over and over again. Comfortable with that. Trying to be just a little bit better each time. Lead pass for Caulfield. Trying to get an edge on the jam. Scores! Another beauty for goal. Caulfield! Well, here 90 seconds in. Petrangelo's had a chance. That hot shot. Like it caught breaks of the mask. A chance for Pacioretty, and now back the other way. It's Denoian. Pass across. Scores! blocks. It looked like it hit the side of the net. Close call. Ben Sherratt fires, scores! It deflected in front, and the Canadiens are on the board. Cirelli allowed to stay in. From the draw, it'll come back to Suzuki. Canadiens get a good bounce, score! Swept by Perry, but it looks like it's Nick Suzuki who's tied it on the power play. Qualified for the Stanley Cup Final. There's David Savard with a chance. And back the other way comes Deneau. He's got Gallagher breaking. Deneau over the line. Scores! Phil Deneau's got his first of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Old Caulfield rolling it back towards his net. Now they get pointed north, and here comes Suzuki. Over the line on that right side, and scores! And heading to the bench with over 4 minutes to go. Extra attacker comes on. In the slot, Gallagher swung it wide. Perry's the man that came on for Price. He scores! Over the shoulder, and gets one back. Kulak at the line, skipped over his stick, and he's got to get back in a hurry ahead of Cirelli. Suzuki's right back in. Caulfield returns it. Suzuki works in deep and scores! Josh Anderson at the first lead of the series for Montreal. Pounded by Stamkos as it's rolled down into the Lightning zone. Evans to the point. Romanov shooting. Scores! Alexander Romanov, his first Stanley Cup playoff goal. Anderson takes it away from him, chips it past Ruda. He's got time.